Okay, the day has finally come. We are going to get to react to or watch NCT U Universe Let's Play the Ball music video. Guys, you don't know how I'm feeling right now. I am so thrilled for this. This is my very, 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 very first NCT U comeback or NCT U MV or title track MV that I'm gonna watch. Yeah, this is the first time that I'm reacting to an NCT U comeback title track, and I'm so excited for it. And yeah, this is my first comeback from NCT as a whole. Oh my goodness, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I'm scared, I'm not ready yet. So yeah, so since I'm stalling for time because I'm not really prepared for this one, I would like to say that I will be reacting to all the stages on this year's Mama. And also, it's not gonna be the first time I'm just gonna see it. I'm just gonna make a reaction to it. I'm gonna watch it live tomorrow on the live stream for Mama. And yeah, I'm gonna be reaction to it, but it's not my first time that I'm gonna see the stages. Because I want to see the whole thing, like the whole award show thing. Because I feel like I always feel left out whenever I react to stuffs a little bit later than anyone, because yeah, and also just to avoid spoilers and everything, and to avoid spoilers, I'm gonna watch it by myself. Don't worry, I will react to all of them. Okay, well, that's it for stalling some time. Where are you gonna go? Okay. First of all, this unit is a problem. First, my bias is here. My NCT Dream bias is here. It's just Jimin. Second, my favorite vocalist, Doyoung. Like, my favorite vocalist out of all NCT U. I'm not saying the most talented, like he's just my favorite vocalist. Doyoung is here, so we're gonna get some vocals here, and as well as Haechan and also Mark are in here. Dang, they really be putting Mark every in every subunit this year. He has like what, 7 comebacks this year. Dang, Mark. Okay, I'm sweating right now. I'm so nervous. Okay. Okay. Yeah, without further ado, we're gonna be reacting to NCT U Universe Let's Play Ball music video. In 3, 2, 1, play. You got the subtitles on. Oh my gosh, I'm so nervous. Don't look at me like that, Mark. It's my first SSU you comeback. Okay, don't look at me like that. That stare. I like the panning. Stop. Stop. Okay, Jimin. Okay. I get it. You're my bias. I will be loyal. It's kind of hard though. Ooh, center Jimin. Okay, I'm clicking things. What is happening? This is surprising me. Okay. Huh. Again. So we're getting Mark Timin and Mark Young Young at the intro? Okay. Doyoung, your tongue. Keep it to yourself. What's up with baseball bats? They're all over. Okay, I didn't know this duo can make me pause. Come to think of it, that duo is the first time we're gonna see of them. Okay! It's lacking. I get it. Okay, continue. Vocals. Okay, what the frick is going on? Okay, my Wi-Fi is acting up. Really weird. I didn't know that you have this vibrant of a hair. Your hair is so... Okay, Shotaro. Okay. Okay. I know you're a main dancer, but... Don't be like that. What? Is that Xiaojun in the... Oh. We're getting Xiaojun and Doyoung harmonies. Woo! But high notes this early. Oh, this chorus. I love it. My Wi-Fi, fuck you. You're ruining this moment. Ah, Wi-Fi. Okay. Continue. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna go back to this chorus. Let's go. Yes! Santa Mark is everything. Oh, the lyrics though. Okay, Xiaojun, okay. Okay, those high notes reminds me of Hello Future for some reason. Ooh, I love the outfits. Okay, Shotaro, dance! Jeno, what's with your hair? What's the sound? Stop with the harmonies! That's my weakness. I just realized the volume's so low. Sorry guys! Sorry! The volume is so low. Okay, I don't know what's happening anymore. Oh, shit. Jaehyun. Jaehyun. So confused right now. I'm messing their names up. Continue. This rap line is... Not that close, Jimin. I said not that close. High notes again. Santa, David. Stop, Haechan. Okay, before we get into the bridge, we're gonna listen to that again. Oh my gosh, this unit! Really refreshing. Great combination. Very balanced combination. Dang, hit done. Okay. I'm scared. Oh, high note is coming. I knew it. Okay. That wasn't the highest note in the song, but... Dang. Xiaojun, show off your vocals, Kang. Yes, ad-libs, Haechan. Okay, Haechan, I hear you. Ad-libs! Okay, dance break. Oh, Shende Shotaro. Get it, Yang. It's over already! I wanna watch it again. Oh, that's cute! Aww. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna rewatch it again. Don't worry. The first reaction is gonna fail because my... what do you call it? My volume is so low that you can't really hear anything, guys. So and plus my Wi-Fi is acting up, so we're gonna be reacting to it again. Okay, so I'm really nervous. Wait a minute, I'm not ready yet. Okay, we're gonna watch it again. We're just gonna enjoy it this time, and like try to see some details. Let's go. To be honest, this subunit is really refreshing. Really balanced combination of vocals, rap, and dancing. This is gonna be on repeat. Okay, first of all, love the first part. Second, I love the sets, the outfits, and everything. So far, I'm really enjoying this one. Don't have any complaints yet. And I don't think I will have any because it's NCTU. So I don't think I will have any complaints. Everything that they have released so far is straight up masterpieces, like title track worthy, even though there are some are B-sides. Title track worthy, everything. Continue. Okay, just harmonies. The high notes sounds so good. This chorus. Okay, who's doing that higher harmony? It actually sounds so good. You don't have to slap me in a high note. Yes, Marky Rob. This hair on Zeno though. I can't. So that tongue. Okay, the tongue. Look at this sound. It always gets me. I don't know, it's just like there's something to it. I don't know how can I explain that. Okay, here we are. Here we go again. Ooh. This Aaron's even though. Everybody looks so good. Get it, that's right. Okay, buddy rolls. Here we go. Okay, this is one of the best bridges. I'm claiming it. One of the best bridges in 2021. Ooh. This actually sounds so good. Get it with the dance moves. Okay, Young and Papa. Yay! Okay. Oh. Okay, so NCTU Universe Let's Play Ball music video. I know my hair is different because I missed it while I was preparing to make my outro kind of thing. Okay, so yeah. Love this song. Love everything about this. So excited for the performance. I have no words to say because I'm really, really happy about this song and about everything in this music video as well. The outfits, the hair colors, the vocals, the rapping, the dancing, everything is just perfect. I'm really happy. Yeah, I can't wait for the performance tomorrow and can't wait to react to it also tomorrow. And yeah. Well, maybe not tomorrow. Direction, maybe I will not react to it tomorrow. Maybe the next day because, I'm kind of tired. I just had tests, okay, this morning, so I'm kind of tired. So maybe on Sunday. Yeah. So yeah. That's it. I have no words. Perfect. Shen, at least in my opinion. Yeah. I think that's it for this video, guys. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, just give this video a huge thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitter. It will be linked down below. And yeah. Again, clarification. About I said earlier, I will be reacting to the performances of the groups that I knew as of now. Okay? Not all, because I personally don't knew a lot of artists on the lineup. And I'm kind of gonna be having a biased opinion if I react to them. So I'm just gonna react to the groups that I cover here in my channel, especially Stray Kids and NCT. And also, is the boys gonna attend on the lineup? I don't think the boys is on the lineup, but yeah, especially those two groups and other artists that I knew, like I follow off camera. So yeah. Yes, again, that's it, and yeah, see you guys on the next video. Bye.